Sorry, Mrs. Collins.
Did you win?
Mrs. Collard, we're home.
Oh, Ricky, that's a lot of nonsense about the ticking of the clock. I didn't hear a thing. Damn place looks deserted. Would you bring my bags in?
Of course.
Take them upstairs, will you, Ricky? It's the second door on the left.
Ah, yes, Mrs. Collard.
Would you like a cup of tea, Ricky?
Oh, yes, please.